Are we staying cool?
In this classroom at Stedman Elementary School in Denver, the blinds are closed, the lights are off, and the fan is whirring.
It's like 10,000 degrees.
Stedman was built in the 1920s and is one of the 60 DPS schools that does not have air conditioning. This temperature gauge shows it's 90.7 degrees inside the class.
We're all annoyed because we want air conditioning.
The school has portable swamp coolers, and some teachers bought their own classroom AC units, but it's a tough situation.
It does have impact, and so, you know, there is a little sluggishness from time to time, and attention, keeping their attention is a little bit more challenging.
This teacher wonders if a later start date would be better if they can't get AC.
The option that we would all like is central air. That would make us all really happy.
But district officials say it would cost about $200 million to put AC in all 60 schools, $3 to $4 million per school.
It's definitely a concern the district has of how do we ensure that kids are in cool environments.
Voters approved extra funding in 2012 and 2016. The district is now discussing whether to go back to voters in 2020 to ask for more. The principal here says it's about equity.
Not all students have to engage in very hot classrooms, and it's not something that they have to think about daily.
Okay, at another location today, Oakland Elementary School, they actually have air conditioning, but they lost power today, and it was very hot. They actually closed early. In Denver, Kim Posey, Fox 31.
Yeah, very hot.